Hello, I'm Max Ravers, and I'm doing a new series that it's called Top 5 Collabs with YouTubers or Friends or Family. Today I'm doing Top 5 Superhero Movies with my mom, and we'll start with honorable mentions.
Hi, everybody!
Say yours first.
Alright.
So your number 5 honorable mention, my number 5 honorable mention.
Alright, my number 5 honorable mentions. Number 1, Iron Man 3. Number 2, Avengers Age of Ultron. Number 3, Thor, The Dark World, because I love Thor. Number 4, Captain America Civil War. And number 5, Ant-Man. Go ahead.
Did you say number 5?
Yes, Ant-Man.
Coming in at number 5 is Ant. No. What?
You're out of frame. Here, I'll move a little bit.
Ant-Man, Suicide Squad. I like Ant-Man, Suicide Squad. I'm one of the only persons that I like it. Teen Titans, Judas Contact. That is an animated movie that I watched like 2 months ago. My second honorable mention is Men in Black, which is a Marvel movie. And if you don't believe me, go see the Marvel Wikipedia page. And coming in number 1, The Dark Knight with Keith Ray.
Okay.
You say your number 5, you say why you like it, then I'll be my number 5. Then.
Okay, my number 5 is Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. I love it. I love all the characters in it. I love the sequence, the whole god thing. It was awesome.
I have it a little bit. I think I don't have it anymore.
You don't?
No, I don't.
Alrighty then. So what's your number 5?
Logan.
Logan. That's a good movie. I forgot about Logan.
Logan is my number 5. I like a lot that they've done a new Wolverine, and that they did like new persons to do Wolverine. Wolverines and the first sequences. It's a really the last act of Hugh Jackman as a Wolverine. You haven't gotten the movie?
I love the movie. I love the acting by the little girl, by Daphne King.
Yeah.
She did really, really good.
And she was
oh, that was sad. But
yeah,
it was good.
Sad.
Yeah.
And I think it was Professor X. I feel a little bit naked.
Yeah. Yeah. It was good, though.
Oh, and with your honorable mention, so The Dark World is my least favorite Marvel movie.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I like it.
Okay,
so number 4?
Yep.
Alright, my number 4 is Suicide Squad. It's a number 4, and only because they cut out so many of the Joker scenes, because I really love Jared Leto as the Joker. But Suicide Squad was awesome. I love the cast. I love the plot of the movie. I love the action sequences. Everything was great. I loved it.
What's
your number 4?
What are you talking about? I forgot.
Suicide Squad.
Oh, yeah. But I have one thought on Suicide Squad. Harley Quinn is the best character.
Yeah, Harley Quinn was good. Alrighty, what's your number 4?
Well, it's Spider-Man Homecoming.
Ooh, nice. I love that movie.
I like it. Tom Holland acting is the best Spider-Man.
Yes,
I don't like Tobey Maguire's Spider-Man.
Yeah.
And Tobey Maguire.
What about Zendaya?
Zendaya.
That was
Mary
good.
Jane,
MJ.
Tony Stark. How is he going to work again?
Yeah. And Happy. Happy was awesome.
Happy was, and John Fabbins, the full man.
Yeah.
And Vulture by Michael Keaton.
Yeah, Michael Keaton Moss.
And yeah, I think that's Do you have any other thoughts on Spider-Man Homecoming?
I just absolutely loved it. And I love the fact that it came out on my birthday. Yay! Go yeah. July 7th.
What's your number three?
My number three is actually Spider-Man Homecoming, the one we just talked about. So yeah, I have it at number three because it was awesome.
I think Spider-Man Homecoming is a little bit worse than the number three. It is number no! Of New World, but Pirates of the Caribbean, that man saw himself.
Is that your number two?
Number three.
Number three? Wow! Pirates of the Caribbean, okay. Why?
It's because the zombie Salazar and a lot of the concepts were...
Mr. Jack Sparrow.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was good. The opening sequence of that movie, I loved that.
What was it? Oh, they getting into the theater.
Right, and then they go into the town and...
And then stealing the band.
Right.
That is a movie that I like.
Yeah, that's a good movie. I didn't think they were going to put that in here.
Yeah.
That's good. Alright, so we're on to number two?
Yep.
My number two is Guardians of the Galaxy, the original one.
You know what?
What?
Mine too!
Are you kidding me?
Yeah!
Yeah, the original Guardians is just absolutely awesome.
I think
the music.
Guardians number two is more good as a film because I had a better experience in the cinema.
Yeah, I loved it. I loved the music, I loved the plot, I loved the characters, everything. Yep. Except for that, in volume two, I like Baby Groot.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Rocket.
Yep. But the prison sequence in that one was awesome. And they get out of the prison. That's cool.
Let's say our number one together.
And our number one movie is Wonder Woman. We both had Wonder Woman. We went and saw it together at the cinema, and it was just absolutely awesome. It was perfect.
Yeah, all the dope acting.
Yeah, Patty Jenkins was directing. It was awesome. The only thing I don't like about this movie is the amount of money that Gal made. She should have made more money for that movie.
Yeah, but I think that isn't that much, but I like the villain a lot. It's very delicate. Sylvia's from the Chris Pine.
Yeah.
That was, yeah.
Chris Pine's character was also very good.
Steve Trevor.
I've seen it two times.
Right.
And all the effects and everything, yeah. It was just absolutely amazing.
Do you want to say movies that couldn't go into your honorable mentions?
Well, I don't really know, though.
I think there's one that I'm afraid of, and it's the Dr. Strange.
Ooh, Dr. Strange should have made mine.
Yeah,
I really like Dr. Strange. I think putting just five movies... It's just like really hard because there's so many good movies. I forgot about Logan, and I forgot about Doctor
Strange.
Well, I didn't even know that was Marvel. I knew it was Disney.
No, that wasn't Marvel.
It wasn't?
No, the one that was Marvel was Men in
Black. Men in Black, that's right. Oh, okay, sorry.
Pirates of the Caribbean, I think it's the Batman family tells in my favorite.
I like the first one. I like the Black Pearl, the Crystal Black Pearl. But all of them have been good.
The third one is probably my least favorite.
Is it really?
Yeah.
The one where Penelope Cruz is in it?
No, that's the fourth one.
Oh, that's the fourth one. What was the fourth one?
The one with the portal and...
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
And then there's the... Let's talk about that one.
I love Thor. I could watch anything with Chris Hemsworth.
That movie's freaking bad. I give it like 5.4.
I liked it. I thought it was really, really good.
Because it's the most fantasy of it. And the one with least acting in it.
True.
Something like that,
but I did like it though. I mean, the plot and everything. And Asgard, I love the scenes in Asgard. That was really awesome, so.
And this is now stuff about Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2.
Ooh, okay. Go ahead.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!
You loved that scene, didn't you? Yeah, that's a good scene. All of them were good.
But I just have one problem.
What's the problem?
The credit scenes are. If there were two that had more information,
yeah, that would have been better. And you know what? I liked the first soundtrack better than the second soundtrack. The music was better in number one.
I just like the change from
Yeah, well, all of the music is good. I really liked the first one better.
Yeah, and what movie else did you talk about?
I think that's it for today.
Isn't right? Oh, I forgot it.
Do you have another honorable mention?
No, we got to talk about one.
Which one?
Men in Black.
Men in Black?
Yeah.
I love him. You know that's my favorite part.
But it isn't Men in Black 2, he just appears
in the background. Oh, that's right. Yeah, but I love that dog. He's so awesome.
And there was one movie that the white people didn't get past in the too.
Which one?
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2.
Mm-hmm. That made my cut.
I hope where a monster, the wall is in the movie.
No.
The one with the things, the whole thing.
Oh, yeah, I remember that movie. That movie was actually pretty good.
Yeah. I think
that's it for today, right?
Yeah. I probably will do a part two, like in November, when Thor Ragnarok
comes out.
And Justice League.
Ooh, yeah, I can't wait till Justice League. So, everybody, make sure you subscribe to his channel.
And leave a like and comment what is your favorite superhero movie from your top 5. And if you want to honorable mention, goodbye.
Awesome. Have a